Hi guys, you're welcome back to our channel. Yeah, it's a privilege to have you back on this channel. My people, Ireoluwa Adeyemi has once again proved to the world that he loves his father dearly, dearly. Yeah, today as the father, Kolawole Adeyemi, who happens to be the husband of Toyin Abraham, shares a video on his Instagram page where they also took or they partake in the trending game by which the children will be at the middle of their parents and the parents would be asked to run far away to know the children will actually follow. So Ireoluwa Toyin Abraham and her husband Kolawole Adeyemi also took partake in this trending game whereby Toyin Abraham have to beg Ireoluwa to follow saying, Ireoluwa, I give birth to you. I did this. Kindly watch the beautiful moment and interesting video. Ireoluwa is such a beautiful and handsome guy, and by this he shows his father that I love you. If you all recall that there was a time Kolawole Adeyemi also posted a video on his Instagram page whereby Toyin Abraham wanted to lean on her husband Kolawole Adeyemi, and Kolawole Adeyemi was actually carrying Ireoluwa, and Ireoluwa denied Toyin Abraham from getting closer to
Ire. I'm not touching you. I'm only playing with my husband. Am I by Miguel? Oh yeah. Hey. Oh yeah. Sorry. I want to play with my husband, Ire. Ire, what call me, Shere? Tori pe kini. What call me? Oh, yeah, ma binu. Kemi no kuro, fun eh.
And this also, Ireoluwa has proven again to Toyin Abraham that I love my father. And like a week ago, it was on the social media space that Toyin Abraham was announced to not be in the best health condition, whereby it was announced by Ijabo Ojo, actress Ijabo Ojo, where she captioned, "Get well soon, Aburo me, in whom I'm well pleased. Love you pieces, Toyin Abraham. You are healed. Please, a little prayer for her," Ijabo Ojo wrote. And after that, the husband of Toyin Abraham, Kolawole Adeyemi, came to state that the wife is now in good state, that she confirmed that the actress is now in a good condition, and he also thanks everyone who had shown concern about Toyin Abraham's health. He wrote, "She's fine now at Toyin Abraham. Thanks." And on his page, he shared a video where he was talking to Toyin Abraham and Ireoluwa.
Oh, the road, though. I cannot shout. What the heck? Mother will jam you. Toy, come on, come on, come on, leave
there. Hello? Are you going down? I don't know your daughter. I don't know what you're going down. I'm going to go up. So I can be my wife on strike on the 29th of December. I'm going to go. This is my.
Action.
Scene 84. Slate 100. Take 1.
Now, I'm